This is Emily's new room. After the fire, her mom rearranged it with many of her favorite things. These are Emily's cuddly stuffed animals. These are Emily's favorite books. And these are Emily's dance awards. The only thing missing is Emily, because her parents never tested the smoke alarms to make sure they were working.
You must have working smoke alarms on every story of your home and outside all sleeping areas. It's the law.